Welcome everyone to another episode of the Polaris walkthrough series. Last step began a rebellion to overthrow the Empress. And now today, we're gonna do something embarrassing. And that's putting on a tutu. So this is what we will look like. Here, we'll show you.
Aha! You look splendid!
Very well. Now, I will go in and begin my performance.
Uh-oh.
You wait a moment and then come in behind me.
Yep, I look ridiculous.
While I am dancing, everyone will be distracted. Make your way up to the Empress's private balcony and swipe the key from her pillow.
Brilliant, isn't it? I told you, it's flawless. What could possibly go wrong?
All right, it's showtime. I'll see you inside.
What's this? A new dancer? You're late. Not the way to make a good first impression.
Duh.
Well, what's the problem? Get in there. Don't keep the Empress waiting.
Right. Oh, God.
The theater is richly decorated. Red velvet curtains trimmed with Tundarian gold. Very fancy. Baryshnikov is center stage, putting on an impressive performance. Even the guards are mesmerized. In the balcony above, you can see Empress Antisket, enraptured by Baryshnikov's bold routine.
All right, let's get the key. I thought I was sneaking it behind it. Here we go.
You gently pull the key out from under the Empress's pillow, but somehow the movement catches her attention.
Uh-oh.
Bravo, my little Baryshnikov. Bravo. Oh, but who is this? A new dancer? Oh, how exciting. I think I want to see you dance. Oh, yes, I do.
I have to dance?
Go on down to the stage, darling. Oh, this'll be such a treat.
Oh, God. Could this get any worse?
Perhaps my plan wasn't as perfect as I thought. I don't see any way to avoid this, though.
Any other way?
Just go up there and do your best. How bad could it be?
Okay. But... oh, here goes nothing.
At first you feel clumsy and awkward, but after a moment the music seems to take over, directing your movements.
Hey! Look at me, I'm dancing! Yippee!
How very modern? I don't think I've ever seen anyone dance like that.
Yes, it's called the Crazy Clown. It's very fashionable in Marylebone. We are lucky to have someone with such talent.
Well, if it's fashionable in Marylebone, we should see more of it. Very good, yes, bravo. You can stop now.
Thank you.
You're too kind, your huge... I mean, your highness. We both thank you. We should go practice now.
Psst, meet me back in the dressing room, quickly.
Okay.
Well, that didn't go exactly as planned, did it? It could have been worse, though.
Baryshnikov, soon as you're dressed, the Empress wants a word. Bring that new dancer, too.
Or maybe not. You have the key, right? I think it's time for us to make our departures. Take the key back to your friends quickly, and I wish you the best of luck storming the Bastille.
Thank you, my friend, for securing my escape. I hope we meet again someday.
Oh, finally, no more dancing. I don't know how much more I could take of this. Oh yeah, I had to join the group. Forgot at the beginning. Okay, here we go. Whoa. Sorry, I gotta stop.
Ah, there you are. I was worried. I heard there was some kind of scandal at the Bolshoi Theater. But did you get the key to the Bastille? Thank the stars! At long last, the hour for revolution has arrived. I will rally the patriots. You have done so much already. But I must ask even more. You must storm the Bastille and rescue Danton.
I'll rescue others if possible.
Look in cell block A. Find your friend Ivan first. Perhaps he can help you save Danton before the Iron Paws realize his importance. Good luck. The fate of every penguin in this city depends on you. But there is none I would trust more with such a responsibility.
I'll do anything for Polaris. Anything. So this is the Bastille. Nice.
The gate to the Bastille prison is heavy and strong, but the Empress's key fits perfectly, and the gate. You slip inside and find no guards are watching the gate. The guards seem focused on their patrol.
Yeah, too well. Oh.
Across the courtyard, you see the entrance to cell block A.
Ooh, we better get in there. Hang on. Just had to make some extra room. All right, another dungeon, oh boy.
Come closer, I dare you. Ivan the Great will not be put in chains.
Hey, it's Ivan.
Enough of this. He's alone and unarmed. You come at him from the left and we come from the right. No way, did you see his left hook? He knocked out Yuri with one punch. Bah, now look at what you've done. You've allowed some trespasser to stroll right in. Subdue the trespasser, then we deal with that prisoner.
Oh boy, they're all Storm. Oh boy. Well, let's see what they can do. I wouldn't go fancy with the blades just yet. I have no idea what they can do yet. Whoa, was that an enfeeble? That's gotta leave a mark. Oh well. This will do. And that took about, like, 2 rounds.
Ha! Ah.
I have a feeling this is going to come up on my performance review. Maybe it's time for a vacation. A long vacation.
Yeah. Go take a long vacation.
Now, that was an entrance. You even got one more than Ivan did. But where did you learn such strong magic?
Wizard City, duh.
Ah, Ravenwood. Yes, Ivan has heard of this place. And you came to free me? Thank you. But whatever business you have, it must wait. Ivan has learned terrible secret. Each day they load many prisoners on ship and sail them out into Northern Sea. No one knows where they go. Even now, Guard spoke of ship departing soon. The revolutionary leader, Danton, is going to be on board. We must go down and save him.
I agree. Oh, Ivan's gonna help us, yay. But what's he gonna give us?
Look around at cells. Do you see? Empty. Just as Ivan feared, they are taking prisoners away for some evil purpose. That means hundreds of penguins, most of them innocent of crime, have been torn away from homes and families. It is not right. We must fight down through prison to reach loading dock. With luck, we make it in time to save Danton. Your magic is strong. Ivan will let you lead. And he will provide support to battle, comrade.
Thanks, Ivan.
Look, it's that Oski from the circus. Ivan. Ivan the clown? Yes, I think so. And today he has a little sidekick. This should be a laugh.
Hey, I am nobody's sidekick. You're going down. Take that back, fools. All right, you've asked for it. What does he give us? 15 damage, yes! This might be risky, but what the heck. Catalan. Maybe she just healed. Come on, power through! Thank you. Dang. Oh, still finished. Yeah.
Who's next? We go down to Lower Ward. Perhaps Danton is there.
Okay, he better be, or I hope he is.
I knew this day would come. The penguins would find champion. You're too late, though. We have already shipped most of them away. Shocking, yes? When Chief Advisor Rasputin gave the order, I was shocked, too. But he reminded me everyone is guilty of something. Everyone. The last ship leaves any moment. You might be able to stop it. But you will have to go through me first.
Have it your way. We defeated foes. We'll take you. Bring it. Excuse me. Awkward. Oh, come on! Should I? Now wait. Yeah. Okay, maybe she should wait, but... Here we go. Here we go.
Keeps hearing this name, Rasputin. It reminds him of raspberries. Let's go quickly and save Danton, then get something to eat, yes?
Right.
This prisoner better be the last one. I'm ready to go home to the maw, and the ship is already overflowing.
Ha! Behold, Finns, you are undone. As I said, even you are not above the law. The Patriots will come, and they will want justice.
Confound it! Rasputin would not want us to risk the entire shipment. Go on, my neck. I'll deal with our guests and the little speechmaker. With pleasure.
To arms, friends! Knock this cowardly tyrant aside before that ship is out of reach!
Ah. Really? Danton has betrayed us. This is total backlash. Better finish him off quickly. Who knows what he's got? I had to ask. Oh my God! Oh! Well, that's a pain. Ay, caramba. At least to power through. Here we go. Power through! Dang it. Well, I got Pierce. Some healing. Next round. What the? Was that a helping hands? Okay, you know what? Let's just... Okay, here we go. We leveled again.
The Empress will have your heads for this.
You are champions of freedom, truly. I cannot thank you enough for liberating me from the clutches of these cowardly fools. Unfortunately, my knack escaped along with the last ship full of prisoners. It is regrettable, but nothing could be done. The day can still be ours, though, if we can overthrow the tyrant Antosket and this Rasputin who advises her. I must reconvene with the Patriots to plan our next move. To the Nettoyage! I will see you there.
Ivan is in your debt, comrade. You have his word. He will see to your business. First, though, he is committed to helping Patriots. Their cause is just, but they cannot do this alone. Let us aid them in liberating city from Walrus Empress. Then we talk business. Ivan will follow Danton to ensure he is safe. See you at Nettoyage.
Yeah, see ya. I guess. Did we really level? Oh, we leveled. Yep, we leveled. But I saw there was just a glitch. Okay. Mm-hmm.
Voila! Now we are all here, and I can make my speech. I have dreamt of this moment for what seems to have been all eternity. For too many seasons have we penguins endured the tyranny of this gross Empress and her militant Oski enforcers. They have taken our city. They have taken our freedom. They have taken our fish. And they have even taken our friends.
Yes, yes. Liberté! Viva la Pinguinonia! We know already. We have a revolution to fight here, Danton. Can't we skip the speech?
I say rebellion.
But of course, mademoiselle. The hour of reckoning has arrived. We must rise up and... all right, sorry, I'll get to the point. Patriots across the city are awaiting our signal. We change the flag in the flag tower, and they will attack soon after. Our new friend here, Ivan the Great, has graciously volunteered himself and the wizard for this critical task.
Ivan hopes you do not mind, comrade. But together, we are mighty force. We crush our enemies before us.
We can use all the help we can get.
Yes, well, that sounds just wonderful. You two, meet me back up in the city and I will show you what to do.
Right. Here we go. I can't wait for this. Let's see what we're gonna do.
I am glad you are the ones who volunteered for this operation. I can think of no one better suited for the job. Look there, across the city. You see that ugly flag? That's the flag of Walruskberg, flying high. The Empress's crown looming over us all. You must fight your way into that tower and use the flag control pulley to raise the proud flag of Pinguinonia in its place. That's the signal to patriots across the city to attack. We will subdue the enforcers, and the city will be ours.
Don't worry, little Red. Ivan and Wizard will be victorious. Your new flag will fly proudly over city soon.
Indeed it will, my friend. Indeed it will.
Halt. By order of Her Majesty, Empress Antusked the First. Hold on. It's that Oski who escaped from the Bastille. To arms, men!
You're darn right it is, and you're all going down. Hard. Oops.
Some say Ivan the Great is getting old. Fighting with you, Ivan feels like young cub again. Let us go up and change flags, and then find next battle, comrade.
Right. Here comes the next battle. All storm. We could take him. Oh, look who's joined us. Hey. I know. Come on. Yes! There's more? Oh, I see. This gets even harder by the second. Still no attack. We gotta hurry before some real damage gets to us. Okay, let's see what we got. Well, this will have to do. Oh my. Power through! Dang. Power through! Power through. Let's just hope we can do maximum damage with... I'm not even gonna say anything. Let's see if we're there. We're here. Thank God we don't have to do a battle.
One comes down, one goes up, and city has new flag. Let us go out in streets and join in fight.
Oh yeah, this is amazing. Let's give Red Rosa the good news.
I would ask how you fared, but it's plain to see. For the first time in many seasons, the flag of Pinguinonia flies over the city once again. It is a proud moment. The flag is raised and the clock is ticking. Any moment, patriots around the city will come from hiding and assault the enforcers. Zut alors! Where is Danton? He's supposed to lead the assault on the Imperial Palace. This is not good at all.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Never fear. Ivan the Great is here. Wizard and Ivan can go. We will slam Imperial Guard like 500 kilogram barbell.
I hate asking more of you, but right now, I have no choice. Assaulting the palace will be hard. The Empress is protected by an elite SEAL team. Take the side entrance into the palace. Defeat the SEALs, and we can arrest the Empress. Then it's her turn to experience the Bastille. Good luck, mes amis. The fate of 1,000 penguins depends on your success. No pressure, though.
This time it's Ivan's turn to lead charge. He will see you in palace, comrade, if you can catch up.
Ha ha! Oh, it's on. I'll race you. We could wait, but... Man, I'm in a hurry. Oh, that was easy.
You caught up with Ivan quickly, comrade. Or maybe defeating these guardsmen took longer than expected. Yes, perhaps Ivan needs a moment to catch his breath. You lead, and Ivan will support.
As you wish.
There you are. The chief advisor warned us you might come, and so we prepared. This is where your little revolution comes to an end.
Not really. It's only begun.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Time's up. Bye-bye. Aw, oh, so close. Whoa. Another Tempest. I'll pass on that. Close enough. Here we go. What do you have to say for yourself now?
Three more guardsmen fall to ground at Ivan's feet. That makes 9 for day. Or is it 19? Yes, let's say 19.
All right.
Why? Why do you fight on behalf of penguins? You owe them nothing. You especially, Ivan. You should be with us. Surprised that I know your name? Of course, I remember your act. And I remember how it ended. Yes, you are a strong man, no more. A weak man might be a better term. Come, prove me wrong. I dare you.
Ivan will not fly into blind rage. Ivan will not fly into blind rage. Ivan will not fly into blind rage.
Don't, Ivan.
Right. Ivan better now.
See, there? It's perfect. Better hurry with this one. Oh my god. Really? What? Oh. Oh my god. I can't believe it. I just can't believe it. Well, that sucked. Oh well. Let's just hope I crit this. Please crit this. If I do, I'll be most grateful. Yes! Oh, thank you. Yay! Oh, that did a lot of damage. Alright, time to prepare for a big one. All right, time for the finishing move. That was easy.
It's just a matter of time before this circus act is done. You and your friends will fall, and I will be there to kick you when you're down.
They're here, all right, just as you said, Chief Advisor. Now, what do you want us to do with them?
Have I not made myself clear? Are you daft?
I suppose this is Rasputin.
Security was your responsibility, Captain Winters. This is your problem, not mine.
As a point of fact, the changing political climate has convinced me of something I already suspected. Time for me to move on, indeed.
But you're my chief advisor. Please, I will do as you say. Rasputin, Rasputin! If you go, where shall I go? What shall I do?
Frankly, Your Majesty, I don't care. Goodbye. So long. See you later. Yes, a good luck to you all.
There's an awkward silence after Rasputin leaves the room.
I'm waiting for your orders, Your Majesty. What would you have us do?
Must you pester me right now, Captain? Can't you see I'm depressed? First, Berishnikov. Now, Rasputin. Soon I shall be all alone. If we can't throw them in the Bastille, then it's off with their heads, of course.
Okay, this one's a nice wizard, so just give me a sec while I get in some pierces. This won't take long. Okay. Or shatters. Putting two shatters and two pierces just in case. Are we all here? Checking. Okay, we're ready. Even though we have not full health, but we can still take them. I should heal. So we have a life, a fire, ice, life, and death. life. That's the death, and this must be the ice. This must be the boss. What the? Oh. Oh yeah, that's gonna be some challenge. Oh, I forgot to add clenched charms. Ooh. So his natural attack puts up a hex. I forgot to put in clenched charms. So, I'll be right back. Alright, we're back. Sorry about that. Storm forgot to put in clenched charms, so he's gonna remember to keep them in case this happens again. But for now, We're up against Captain Winters. Alright, the heals. We're just gonna have to pray hard for this. Uh-oh. No. No! Oh. Oh, thank you. I thought that was a bad juju. Sometimes fear a lot. I gotta remember a lot. So much to remember. That's more better. Bye-bye, minions. Ah. What the? There we go. Okay. Now the real fun begins. Should I heal him? Yeah, I should. Lost my breath. Come on. Got a shadow pip. Okay, I'll wait the next round. Okay, here we go. Oops. That was a waste of pips. But still finished it. Oh, almost got him. All right. Oh. The finishing move finishes it all.
See?
time for a tactical withdrawal.
What now? My seals abandoned me too? How am I supposed to rule under these conditions? Guards!
The Imperial Guard has been relieved of duty, Your Highness. And in the name of the Penguins of Penguinonia, I am placing you under arrest. You stand accused of tyranny, gluttony, unfair monopolization of the fish trade, and poor taste. How do you plead?
Me? I'm innocent, of course. I don't know anything about what you're talking about. In fact, I can't even hear you. La 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 la.
Nice try.
Clearly, this will take some time. But have faith, for though the wheels of justice may turn slowly, they will also turn truly, and...
Yes, yes, all right, a great speech, Danton. Wizard, on behalf of myself, Danton, and all the Patriots, thank you. And you too, Ivan. Without you, I'm not certain this could have been accomplished. There is much left to do here, but your part is done. I know you both have other responsibilities. If we can help with those, let us know. Until then, I wish you happy travels and great fortune.
All in day's work, right, comrade? Now, Ivan can finally eat! Oh, and discuss your business. Meet me at Inn of Midnight Sun.
All right. Let's go. We're done here. Hey, what's going on out there?
In the palace, the Patriots drove out the remaining Imperial Guards. The city is liberated. The Penguins are finally free.
Yes, I can see that. Yes. Freedom!
That was delicious. This place has best stroganoff in all Polaris. I've never finished dinner overnight. Now, he has full belly. Much better. Now, what is it you wanted from Ivan? Oh, you seek old witch Baba Yaga? This is not so simple. She lives deep in Forlorn Taig. Ivan does odd jobs for Baba Yaga, but he has never even been to Baba Yaga's house, which does not like visitors. She's a very private person. After all you've done, though, Ivan will help you. It will be a hazardous journey, but we get help from Frostbite Rangers. Rangers have camp in Bleaks, just outside city. You can go on. Ivan will meet you outside city gate.
Well, I'm going to conclude it here. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed, hit the like button down below. It's always appreciative. Next time, we are going into the next zone of Polaris, which is Forlorn Taig. So enjoy the rest of your day. I'll see y'all next time. Bye!